Question number next. Find the radius of curvature of the curve P square is equal to A square cos square psi plus B square sin square psi. Okay. Given that P square is equal to A square cos square psi plus B square sin square psi. Okay. Differentiate with respect to psi. Clear? This is equal to d over d psi. P square is equal to d over d psi. A square cos square psi plus d over d psi. B square sin square psi. Okay, this is equal to 2p into dp over d psi is equal to a square is a constant quantity, so d over d psi cos square psi. Similarly, b square is a constant quantity, d over d psi sin square psi. Okay, so this is equal to 2p into dp over d psi is equal to a square into the differentiation of cos square psi by using chain rule minus 2 sin psi into cos psi plus b square. Similarly, the differentiation of sin square psi is equal to 2 sin psi into cos psi. Clear? This is equal to 2p into dp over d psi is equal to minus 2a square sin psi into cos psi plus 2b square sin psi into cos psi. Means that 2p dp over d psi is equal to, taking common 2, minus a square sin psi into cos psi plus b square sin psi into cos psi. 2 cancel out. P into dp over d psi is equal to, taking common sin psi cos psi, sin psi into cos psi common, b square minus a square. Again rewriting, p into dp over d psi is equal to, I am writing b square minus a square first, b square minus a square into sin psi into cos psi. Suppose that this is equation 1. Okay, next, so that p into dp over d psi is equal to b square minus a square sin psi into cos psi. This is my equation 1. Okay, again differentiate with respect to psi of equation 1. Okay, so that this is equal to d over d psi, p into dp over d psi is equal to b square minus a square is a constant quantity, d over d psi into sin psi into cos psi. First function, second function. First function, second function. Okay, first as it is, p as it is, first as it is, differentiation of d over d psi dp over d psi plus second as it is dp over d psi into dp over d psi is equal to b square minus a square into, this is first function, sin psi as it is d over d psi cos psi plus cos psi as it is d over d psi sin psi. Clear? This is equal to p into d2p over d psi square plus dp over d psi into dp over d psi means dp over d psi complete square is equal to b square minus a square sin psi into differentiation of cos psi minus sin psi. Clear? Plus cos psi, differentiation of sin psi is cos psi. Okay, bracket closed. So that p into d2p over d psi square is equal to b square minus a square into minus sin into sin sin square psi cos into cos plus cos square psi. Again rewriting, p into d2p over d psi square plus dp over d psi complete square is equal to b square minus a square into cos square psi minus sin square psi. Okay, you have any problem you can directly ask. Here is plus dp over d psi complete square is equal to, okay, so that p into d2p over d psi square plus dp over d psi complete square is equal to b square minus a square cos square psi minus sin square psi. Suppose that this is equation number 2. Again, given that p square is equal to a square cos square psi plus b square sin square psi. Okay, given that p square is equal to a square cos square psi plus b square sin square psi. Okay, next, now my second equation is d2p over d psi square. My second equation is p into d2p over d psi square plus dp over d psi complete square is equal to b square minus a square cos square psi minus sin square psi. This is my second equation. Again, from equation 1, first equation, okay, from equation 1, p into dp over d psi is equal to b square minus a square into sin psi into cos psi. I am calculating the value of dp over d psi, which is equal to b square minus a square into sin psi into cos psi divided by p. Okay, squaring both side, this is my equation 1. Okay, squaring both side of equation 1, this is equal to dp over d psi complete square is equal to b square minus a square into sin square psi cos square psi into square divided by p square. After squaring, this is dp over d psi, b square minus a square complete square, this is sin square psi, this is cos square psi divided by p square. Okay, again given that, I am rewriting, given that this is my equation 1. Okay, given that p square is equal to a square cos square psi plus b square sin square psi, given that p square is equal to a square cos square psi plus b square sin square psi. Okay, I am calculating the value cos square psi and sin square psi with the help of this given equation. This implies that p square is equal to a square into cos square psi plus b square into sin square psi can be written as 1 minus cos square psi. Okay, so that p square is equal to a square cos square psi plus b square minus p square b square cos square psi. Okay, p square minus b square is equal to a square cos square psi minus b square sin square cos square psi. Okay, sorry, cos square psi, this is cos square psi. Okay, so that p square minus b square is equal to a square minus b square and cos square psi is common. Any problem? Taking common minus minus b square minus p square is equal to taking common minus minus b square minus a square cos square psi. This is cancel out. Okay, so that b square minus p square minus p square is equal to b square minus a square into cos square psi. Now the value of cos square psi is equal to b square minus p square divided by b square minus a square. Suppose that this is equation A. Okay, but we know that sin square psi is equal to 1 minus cos square psi. Okay, so that sin square psi is equal to 1 minus, by putting the value of cos square psi, which is equal to b square minus p square divided by b square minus a square. Okay, so that sin square psi is equal to, by cross multiply, b square minus a square minus b square minus minus plus p square divided by b square minus a square. This is cancel out. So sin square psi is equal to p square minus a square divided by b square minus a square. Suppose that this is equation b. Putting the value of sin square psi and cos square psi. Okay, my equation is this. Okay, I am putting the value of cos square psi and sin square psi in equation 1. Putting the value of sin square psi and cos square psi in first equation. Okay, this is my first equation, so that dp over d psi complete square is equal to b square minus a square complete square into value of sin square psi. This is p square minus a square divided by b square minus a square into value of sin square psi. The value of sin square psi is this. Similarly, the value of cos square psi. Value of cos square psi is this. B square minus P square. B square minus P square divided by B square minus P square divided by B square minus A square. Okay. Divided by B square minus A square. This cancel out. Okay, so that dp over d psi complete square is equal to p square minus a square into and divided by p square also. Okay, I am writing next page. So that d2p or dp over d psi complete square is equal to p square minus a square into p square minus b square minus p square divided by p square. Okay, I am explaining again. My result is, this is my equation 1, this is my first equation. Okay, and given that p square is equal to a square cos square psi plus b square sin square psi, I am calculating the value of cos square psi, which is cos square psi is equal to b square minus p square divided by b square minus a square. Similarly, I am calculating the value of sin square psi, which is equal to b square minus a square divided by p square minus a square divided by b square minus a square. And by putting the value of cos square psi and sin square psi in this equation, okay, b square minus a square complete square, I am putting the value of this. This is my equation, dp over d psi complete square, b square minus a square complete square, sin square psi cos square psi divided by p square. Okay, this is same value of sin square psi. This is equal to p square minus a square divided by b square minus a square. And value of cos square psi, which is equal to b square minus p square divided by b square minus a square. This cancel out, and so that remaining part b square minus a square, sorry, p square minus a square, b square minus p square divided by p square. Okay, so after calculation, dp over d psi complete square is equal to b p square b square, this into this, minus this into this, minus p to the power 4, minus a square b square, plus a square p square divided by p to the power 2. Okay, so that dp over d psi complete square is equal to b p square b square divided by p square, minus p to the power 4 divided by p square, minus a square b square divided by p square, plus a square p square divided by p square. This is cancel out, this is cancel out, this is also cancel out, so that dp over d psi complete square is equal to b square minus p square, the power of p is 4 here, okay, minus a square b square divided by p square plus a square. Suppose that this is equation z. Okay, now my second equation is okay, I am putting the value of dp over d psi complete square in this equation, putting the value of dp over d psi in equation 2. Putting the value of dp over d psi in equation 2, this is equal to, this is my second equation. I am writing here p into d2p over d psi square plus dp over d psi complete square is equal to b square minus a square into cos square psi minus sin square psi. This is my equation 2. Okay, this is my second equation. Putting the value of, putting the value of dp over d psi complete square in equation second, this is equal to p into d2p over d psi square plus value of dp over d psi complete square plus b square minus p square minus a square b square divided by p square plus a square is equal to b square minus a square into cos square psi minus sin square psi. Okay, but the value of cos square psi is equal to value of cos square psi, which is equal to b square minus p square divided by b square minus a square, and value of sin square psi is equal to value of sin square psi, which is equal to p square minus a square divided by b square minus a square. This is value of sin square psi and this is value of cos square psi. Okay, this is the value of cos square psi, b square minus p square, b square minus a square, and the value of sin square psi, b square minus a square p square minus a square b square minus p square. Okay, so that my second equation is, this is my second equation, p into d2p over d psi square plus b square minus p square minus a square b square divided by p square plus a square is equal to b square minus a square cos square psi minus sin square psi. Okay, putting the value of cos square psi and sin square psi in above equation. Okay, this is equal to p d2p over d psi square plus b square minus p square minus a square b square divided by p square plus a square is equal to b square minus a square into value of cos square psi b square minus p square divided by b square minus a square minus value of sin square psi p square minus a square divided by b square minus a square. Okay, any doubt? This is equal to p into d2p over d psi square plus b square minus p square minus a square b square divided by p square plus a square is equal to b square minus a square, and this is equal to b square minus p square and minus p square minus minus plus a square divided by b square minus a square. This is cancel out. Okay, so that p into d2p over d psi square plus b square minus p square minus a square b square upon p square plus a square is equal to b square minus p square minus p square 2p square plus a square. A square, a square cancel out, b square cancel out. Okay, so that p into d2p over d psi square minus p square is equal to, sorry, so that p into d2p over d psi square minus p square minus a square b square upon p square is equal to minus 2p square. Okay, now p into d2p over d psi square is equal to a square b square divided by p square plus p square minus 2p square. Okay, so p into d2p over d psi square is equal to a square b square divided by p square minus p square. Okay, so d2p over d psi square is equal to dividing by p a square b square divided by p की power cube minus p square upon p, cancel out. Okay, now d2p over d psi square, d2p over d psi square is equal to a square b square upon b cube minus p. Okay, suppose that this is equation F. But we know that the radius of curvature, rho is equal to P plus d2p over d psi square. Okay, so that rho is equal to P plus the value of d2p over d psi square is a square b square divided by p cube minus p. This is cancel out. Okay, so that radius of curvature rho is equal to a square b square divided by p cube. This is my required answer. Okay, if you have any doubt or you have any problem, you can directly ask me. And at last, I am requested to you, please like my videos and subscribe my channel. And the name of my channel is Mathematician Things. Bye.